Hi, my name is Jan Cooper, and I've been a vocal teacher and vocal coach for the last 36 years here in Vancouver. I've worked with Grammy and Juno Award winners, as well as people that are totally, totally tone deaf. I really believe that everybody can sing. The voice technique that I'm about to teach you was developed by an opera singer named Rosa Ponselge. She was considered the greatest opera singer in the world in the 1920s. She sang with the New York Metropolitan Opera, and she sang with a man named Caruso, who was considered the greatest male opera singer in the 1920s. What Rosa Ponselge said is the whole foundation to what I'll be teaching you. She basically stated that singing is a natural activity, and if you do anything like push, pull, tighten, squeeze, or force, your throat will respond by tickleness, dryness, soreness, eventually laryngitis, and eventually nodules or polyps, which are calluses around the vocal cords. My teacher took it a step further. Her husband was a doctor. He was a rehabilitation physician, and he broke it down into the anatomical parts of the body. And what he came up with is the technique I'll be teaching you called the rebirth technique. What is it based on? Newborn babies, because newborn babies are our most natural commodity. He discovered two things that babies can do that you can't. Number one is, and you'll probably laugh at this, but babies can scream 7 to 9 hours a day at high ranges without damaging their voices. And two, if you can believe this, there's articles on babies that have fallen 80 to 90 feet onto concrete and haven't been injured. In both cases, what the baby has over you is their bodies are fully relaxed. And what he discovered, what kept the baby's body relaxed, was their breathing. A baby breathes from the lower abdomen, way down here, to the chest, like this. And you don't. So the conclusion is that by the time you reach the age of 2, you're already developing shyness, inhibitions, uptightness, and stress. So your breathing goes from here to here to here. And so for short, we speak and we sing from our throats. The whole idea of the rebirth technique is to take our breathing back down into the lower abdomen and lower back muscles, just like a baby. That's why it's called the rebirth technique. So we're going to pause for a split second and we'll start to explain how the technique works.